Dojazd ekipy skijumping.pl na wszystkie skocznie świata zapewnia Real Logistics, partner logistyczny serwisu.
Dalekich lotów polskim skoczkom życzy firma Blachotrapez, dystrybutor systemów fotowoltaicznych Revolt Energy. Razem sięgamy nieba.
Thomas what is your comment to these 2 days with Polish championships? Yesterday was great, amazing. David Kubacki as well, old champions like Piotr Żyła and Stefan Hula.
What I see yesterday is that we have a really good Polish team, and we had for sure the 3 most experienced guys have been on podium maybe, but back then we had a lot of young jumpers, so in the 4th, 5th and 6th place, and I see a great mix of high potential jumpers in Poland.
When we spoke last time, you said that big advance made Kacper Juroszek, he was so close to podium.
You mean the step he made here in the Polish Championships? Yeah, I mean, you saw it yesterday again that Kacper is working really good and he is performing also in competition on high level, and it's just good to see.
On the other hand, some problems had Kamil Stoch, who was complaining about his jumping. You spoke about him. What was this problem?
Yeah, it was, in my opinion, it was a bit of a problem just to get the right feeling also for the ice track at the beginning. So it was a problem in the training before the Polish Championships. And then he had a really good start in the qualification. He struggled a bit with the position. It was always a bit passive, and then he has this rolling movement, but he fixed it already today, so I'm happy.
What is the big picture about the Team A in front of World Cup? Now, is there will be some changes? How do you see this?
So first of all, we will have in the national group in Wisła, so we have 12 spots who can jump, or 13, sorry. And then we will decide afterwards who will go for the next competitions.
Okay. Are you satisfied with the preparations to the World Cup?
In general, with the team? Yeah, I'm satisfied. So we did a lot of jumps on ceramic in summer. And the preparations have been really good, and this have been the first jumps on ice. I can see that we still need maybe a bit a better feeling for the ice, but it's also a really different ice now because it was warm. But this will come in the next week. We'll train in Wisła, and I'm happy.
So. You think everyone improved working with you
during summer? Yeah, that's a hard question, but in general I see a lot of progress in physical terms with mobility and stuff, and also I've all jumpers really good jumps this summer, and it's always a bit up and down with all the jumpers, but in general I would say that we are totally good prepared.
What can we expect from the Polish team in World Cup? What are the goals?
What can we expect? You know, I expect from my team that they really do their job in the competition, and we have seen when the Polish jumpers do their good jumps in competition, then they are highly competitive, and it will always be a hard fight in World Cup in winter, and in the end we will see where we are.
David is the main favorite to the Crystal Globe.
It's always hard to stay say before the start of the season. I mean, the season starts, and then there will develop this dynamic in the season. But for sure, with this performance, he is competitive, and he can for sure fight for some victories.